Thank you. So over here, walking along, as you can see, the big school campus.
Yeah, we couldn't get it.
All the cars.
This is a school.
I think, for sure. We're somewhat close to the school. But, yeah, we will get right back to you guys in the auditorium
or in the food court.
The stadium. There's not really a food court.
Well, there's a food stand. That's the same thing, right?
Yeah, there's a lot of food.
As long as there's food, right?
As long as there's food, they're not going to starve us. Obviously, we need food.
Don't we have a problem? I think we have a problem.
Yeah, maybe a little problem. But, yeah, see you guys in a bit. Or not really a bit.
We got pizza!
The love of our life. Well, I don't really like pizza.
It still looks good. A lot better in real life.
Yeah.
I already bit a little off the tip.
I didn't. Okay, also, because we're totally not here for just food. There's all the people. What'd you win?
Oh, you was in my nose and throat.
There's my cousin. He has Jimmy Brady. Jumbo Chop. We're versing New Hampshire, so yeah. We're gonna probably go get a seat in a minute or two.
Can we just say how cool the band is?
Yeah, the band's out there is really good too.
Big shout out to the band.
So when we get to our seats, we'll definitely show you some clips from the game.
Start introducing everybody. They dimmed the lights down and everything. Playing that intense music while we're eating our pizza. You can't sit the screen that
long. Fans, at this time, we ask you to direct your attention to center court as we celebrate the lone senior of this year's team. This student athlete has made great contributions to the program as the Riverhawks' very first team member to play all 4 years at the Division I level. He has been a true leader during this transition, helping to lay a foundation that will be built upon for years to come. This senior is turning the best season of his U.S. Lowell career, starting all 30 games. He sits second on the team with 13.4 points and 4.6 rebounds per game, as well as shooting over 50% of the floor. This forward leads the team from the
IR
with 77 3-pointers, ranking second in the American East and sixth on the U.S. all-time single-season record list. He has turned in 22 double-doubles in this senior campaign, including 5 20-point performances with a career-high 27 against LIU Brooklyn back on November 26th. He picked up a second career double-double with 24 points and 10 rebounds at Maine on January 11th. In his 112 career appearances, he totals 926 points, 365 rebounds, 107 assists, and 48 steals. A business administration major from Hudson, New Hampshire, tonight he's joined on the court by his parents, Mike and Terry, and sister, Brittany. Please welcome number 24, Tyler Livingston.
So this is like the credit thing that we get. So that's Tyler, the guy that they were like doing a thing before the beginning. And then in here we have all the players. And we have another thing about Tyler over here. If you want to pause and read that, you can, but... Oh, they got a score! Yeah. Here is my cousin.
Like this video so we can learn.
Yes. This is the dance team. I know they're not facing us, but we can really help them. But they're really good.
we got cotton candy.
Yeah, it's really good.
Mmm, delicious. Lovely.
Oh, by the way, we're stepping it up a notch.